too. Alright, so I got the arm separated. I had to smack your ball joints around. Tip your ball joints to get them out. Once they come off, if you don't have a ball joint fork, I just took this pair of negotiators and, you know, tapped on the end of the ball joint thread. If you're saving a ball joint, I don't recommend that. $12 Harbor Freight. I don't know how to help. Man, I'm just gonna try it. So, what we got? Got my A-arm, it's my upper shock mount, lower on the hub. So, time to get some clips out. You got clip ends and you got press ends. If you got press ends, you got stock. You better have a press. That's all I can tell you. Because I didn't, and it sucks. And dude, this made that so much easier. Man, try that with... Shit, you want to see what I was doing that with? Show you what kind of Mickey Mouse Playhouse shit I had going on. Motherfucker, this thing. Old dusty. There we go. Let me down here. Man, I've been doing it with these. Maybe you see them. Because they got sharp points. You ain't got the right tool. $12. You're going by a Harbor Freight? Go. Stop and get it. See how easy that clip was off there? Shit came right out. It's ready for the press. This one here, thank God, is also a press in. Hey, watch out. Stupid. So, just clean out your hole. Find it. Put them rascals in there. Put them to work. Push and turn a little. If it don't want to free up. Spin it. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Damn it. Alright, so it's already that far. And I'm not using this clip or ball joint again. So, not to say I can wreck it. But I'm not about to fight with it too damn much more. I already did. God. Have some patience. I clearly do not. So, have some patience with it. But almost past the halfway mark. There we go. So that's how it comes off if you don't have the proper tools or in a patience like an idiot. Anyway, alright, here's the part I'm interested in. Hadn't ran up the press yet. So Harbor Freight press. Had this critter on sale. Not on sale. I needed one. So I went down there and had a coupon. Oh shit. Had a coupon for 20% off. So it was $129. I got the thing out the door with those whatever ring clamp things tool I just had. And I got all that right at $100 out the door. So we're going to see if I can get this contraption here. I think will work. Jesus. Okay. Let's rethink that, Captain Caveman. Might have to raise something up with that. Hold my blocks under my jackets. Well, I don't have it together, but honestly, guys, it's my first time using this damn thing, so bear with me, bear with me. Oh, what a moron. Need a chunk of wood. Where all my wood? Take some of this wood. Somebody took my wood. Let's just try and get some of it out of the way. I don't know the extension, the reach, anything of this jack, so I guess we'll just press, excuse me. I guess we'll just get her to moving. Get it close. Throw some shit in the trash. Man, what a shit storm. Well, like I said a long time ago, if you watch this for, and this was my actual attempt at a serious repair video. Like, take yourself seriously. Maybe somebody else will. Fuck it. Whatever. So anyway, see if we're getting there. actually might like to put a piece of wood in between it. So I think we're pretty much there. There it is. I broke a piece of wood off. Alright, here we go. So now, let's see if the... This seems like I might need some help on this. But none available. So, let's see. Alright. So, line your shit up. Boy, this sucks. Okay, so... Take your clip off the top, they press in from the top. Let's see. Hell no. Man, what a fucking clown. Alright, so. That sucks. Trying something else here. Well. Learning curve here, fellas. Sorry about this shit. Bear with me. This motherfucking thing. Let's just try that. Maybe it's simpler. Sorry. Apparently I tried to overthink the shit. Let's just try this. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. We're getting tension, at least. Don't see my ball joint moving yet. Kinda scared to get in the face of this shit, dude. Hey, it is moving. Hey. Hey. Hey, you... Oh, man. Oh, yeah. My butthole is tight. It's clenching. Scared here. Scared. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, I hope it didn't break her hub. Let's see what we did here. What a shit storm. Hey, man. Well, as much as that scared the shit out of me, that worked. So, one ball joint out. Old press works. I'm gonna go wipe my ass and eat some, drink a fifth of Pepto-Bismol. First time for that. Taking a break, part three. Ball joint's going back in. I got one more knuckle to get out. I'm gonna fight that off camera. No sense of you seeing me fuss with this shit again and cry like a little girl. So part three coming up.